caused by a lot of movies we've covered. My name is Herleen, and today I want to talk about why I am sick. First, three important sick beliefs that impress me the most and inspire me to adopt in my life. The first is how we only believe in one God, Vaheguru. I don't have to appease many a god or goddess to meet my need. Rather, I depend upon one God, who is omnipresent and with me wherever I go. Sahib mera eko hai, kai eko hai. My master is one and the only one. His greatness lies in the fact that there is no other God. Nor has there ever been, nor will there ever be. Sikhs even disapproved Arti, the popular mode of Hindu worship. When Guru Nanak visited Jagannath, he was invited by a high priest to assist in the Hindu worship which was being performed. Guru Nanak, instead of joining worship, said, Gagannath Thal Ramachandra Deepak. Bane Tar ka mandal jan moti, Tup Malayanilo pavan chavaro kare sagar vanarai kuran joti. Kaisi aarti hoi, pav khanya teri aarti. How wonderful this aarti must be. There are ever so many Sikh beliefs that impress me, but the last one I will tell you about is women's equality. In some religions, women are not treated as well as men. For example, Muslim women are not even allowed to go to a masjid, which is a Muslim's holy place. But in Sikhism, we have nothing like that. Women can do anything men can do. We are even allowed to do Pad from our holy book, Guru Granth Sahib. The man who is saying that women aren't as good as men wouldn't be here in this world without a woman. Guru Nanak Dev Ji said, So kyo munda aakhiye, jit jamme rajan. Guru Gobind Singh Ji has put on us three commands, service, simran, and sacrifice. Service of the humble and the needy, simran, remembering of the Master's great qualities, and sacrifice of self to uphold the right and the just. These are the picks of human excellence. Because Sikhs are a martial community, they always prefer to die a heroic death for a noble cause. They take it as the sweet will of God and grumble not when faced with death. It reminds them of Guru Gobind Singh Ji's command, to die a coward is the greatest sin. They would not turn their back on the enemy. Sura so pehchaniye jo lade din ke hit. It is their martial spirit that has given them a place and identity in this world. Because of the amrit that the Guru gave us, it gives us the hardness of steel, coolness of water, and sweetness of honey. Guru Sikhs take care of the bond of the guards. Kaise sir da taaj hai, dastaar sikh di shaan hai, kada pehredar hai, kanga sevadar hai, kushara jat da raaj hai, kakar bichan bikar to, asi bachiye jama di maar to. This simplicity of faith and freedom of joy are the greatest inducements to me to be sick. According to Sikh faith, all human beings are equal. Manas ki jaat sabhe ek hai pehchano. Sikhism recognizes no caste or creed as high or low, nor is there any color, country, or race bar. In Sikhism, doors are open to the black and the white, to the eastern and the western. There are no untouchables in the Sikhs. We run free community kitchens and call them Guru Ka Langar. Anyone can contribute to Langar, but the ration cooked there is considered to be that of the gurus. In Guru Ganangar, all dine, sitting in one and the same row, and eat the same food, regardless of the fact if one's descended from a royal family, or having inherited a beggar's bowl, or being a Brahmin or Shudra. Our common kitchen, langar, common bath, sarovar, and common prayer, with a common holy grant, stand out for common brotherhood of man. It is the universal brotherhood, a common wealth of man.